What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Going to be in Stomping Fields, Goblin Stomping Fields. It's our Amazons here against his undead. And I am at home, and he's giving me money, it looks like. He's at 1960 with 150K. 13-man roster. So he's got the guard mummy, the block guard stand firm break tackle mummy, the two killer whites. That's what's going to be the death of this team, potentially, in this game. We got to dodge those guys. Only one of them's mighty blow, though, so that's nice. Tackle mighty blow pylon guard dauntless, and then another dauntless tackle guard stand firm dodge. At least no killer here, just a tackle. A wrestle kick zombie, guard zombie, dirty player zombie, rookie zombie, two wrestle finned skeletons, two nice pieces there, and then three ghouls, one with block sidestep, one with wrestle strip ball tackle jump up, and then one with block sure hands, strength four tackle move four. So that's his very, very nice ball carrier there. 13 fan factor, no coach, no cheerleaders, three rerolls, and a necro, obviously. Sitting at 1960. I'm at 1880, so that's 80K. So I think he got rid of a player. And I'm missing one, so it's 13 on 13. So I've got 40 extra. Puts me, no, he didn't get rid of a player. So that puts me at, yeah. So I can spend 40 of my money and then 40 on top, so I can spend 80, and I'm getting 80, so I'm going to be getting a wizard. So just let him know. Let him know we're ready so he can do his thing. Send the invite when he's ready. Just make sure he didn't make any changes. Doesn't look like he did. Going to be a tough match. He plays this undead team very, very well. He's still perfect on the season, 6-0-1-0. And this match is probably pretty much going to determine first place. If he wins this match, he's going to have first place locked up. If I win, then we'll be tied up with the exact same record. So that should leave me at 120K, enough money to replace somebody if I lose somebody this match. He wins the toss. He may play defense first. He does. All right. He rolled a 3 to go with his 13. I rolled an 11 to go with my 11. That's a great start. So 22 to 16, I get fame. That is a very good start right there. Okay. Get hits on all of them guys. So 4, 5, 6 gets me the hit there. He gets the hit there. Let's see something good here, please. All right, perfect. We'll take it. We will take that. There we go. That's a great start. And it's a level. Beautiful. And that's a level, baby. Good job, Dessa. Ten on the armor. Oof. Man, I wish I'd have done that hit on that mummy. That would have been the dead mummy. That would have been a dead mummy. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, never mind. I guess I'm going to get the mummy down, too. Holy cow. Was not expecting that. To get both mummies out right off the bat. Fucking right. 25, 33, 57. Okay, we're good on all those. Fouling him, hopefully. I'm gonna foul her, that's fine. Too bad he didn't get caught. That would have been nice. Ah, come on with the pal. Damn it. That stinks. I mean, I gave him the free hit, but still, it stinks. Gotta move her. Let's do that one first. Fuck it. Nice. Break this bitch. It'd be so huge to get this piece out of this game. There we go. Gross. Damn it. Definitely pile that on. Come on, cross. Ugh. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. A 4-2. Eesh. Come on. It's fine. Get some 2 dice here. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's twice now he's got double pals. With a non-fucking tackle piece. Terrible, man. Finally. We'll just stay right there. There and he gets the pal. What's up, S Hunter? Okay, no break. We'll take it. What's up, Tizzle? How you doing, man? Hopefully good. Fail that dodge, please. Ah, come on. Okay. Whatever it is, what it is. So I'm going to do a one die there, one die there. We'll do the one die there, but first we're going to do this. Uh-oh, that ain't good. That ain't good. Phew. Cross. God damn, give me a cross, man. We'll take the KO. We'll take the KO there. Another one off the pitch. That's four out now. That will give him a one die. Well, he did have dodge, so. He did have dodge. That's nice. This is gonna hurt. If he piles on, he will get fouled this next turn, because I'll have my block fin free to. No, he won't pile on there. I wouldn't expect anyway. Nope. That's fine. Get a one die on the guard piece. Oh, no, you can't unless you stand him that ghoul up first. And you might not want to do that, because then, unless you dodge him out, he's going to take a mighty blow tackle hit. Just a little bit of trouble here. no matter what you do. Your best bet's to probably just try to dodge him out and get him to safety and away from all my guys, to be honest. Smart play. Smart play. Rerolling that. Who was that? I cannot read that, but thank you for the raid. Fritch on Twitch? Thanks for the raid, man. And welcome into the viewers coming in from your stream. How'd your stream go? Hopefully well. Not the turn we were hoping for there, but we didn't turn over. We didn't have to use a reroll. Now, what is he going to do is the real question. Oh, that's who he hit. Okay. I was going to say, I'm not quite sure how he got two dice on her. I thought he hit with him. So I was like, not quite sure how he got that, but that makes a little more sense anyway. Nice. Skull out. Oh, he gets the yellow. Damn it. Oof, and that's Mighty Blow too. That's not good. Okay, just a stunned. Could be worse. Get some two dice in there now. Ah. Oh, that wasn't Mighty Blow with him. That was the Mighty Blow there. Holy shit, okay. Fail that dodge. Thank you. Oh, he failed the easy one. Oh, cross yourself. Oh, damn. Too bad he didn't cross himself. Okay, so we can get a foul here, I think. Foul with him, right? So, we got two dice here. It's not tackle, though. I need a break here. That'd be even better. Oh, he shouldn't have let me push him. That was a mistake. Break him. Ah, come on, man. Okay, so if I hit here... hit here. Need to push him out, though. So, what I need to do... need to push him out, unfortunately. So that means I'm going to have to move her back in. Here and here. That lets me push him out. Still a oh, fuck me, because I don't have the assist. That's why. Okay, well, I'm going to do the one die here then. Okay, we'll take it. Unfortunately, that didn't work how I wanted it to. Fortunately, it didn't work how I wanted it to. There's the yellow. I wanted to get that earlier. Now I don't get no assists on this foul. Unfortunately. Didn't matter. Even if I'd have had an assist, it didn't matter. I've muddied things up quite a bit here. You lost 4-0 to elves when you were playing Nurgle. Oof, yeah, that's hard. That's a rough one there. If the Nurgle aren't working in that matchup, that's what happens. A really nasty, lopsided victory. That one's gonna hurt. And he doesn't have to pile on either, which really hurts. Because I would have got a better foul this next turn. Fail that dodge. He doesn't fail to dodge the entire game. Fowler. My potential Fowler. Damn, break, man. Break him, please. God, there we go. He regens, though, unfortunately. Unfortunately, he regens, but that's a nice break. Good job, Donna Troy. Finally, I got that fucker out of this half, this drive. Take a blitz from the ghoul here, probably. Right here. Oh, nope. He's gonna run to safety. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, because I would have done the go forts to hit him. Run, bitch, run! That's right, we know exactly what's gonna happen here. Kill him. Kill him. KO. Didn't get caught on the armor. Didn't get caught on the injury. Beautiful. We will take that all day long, baby. That's the reason why I ran the other Mighty Blow Tackle down here. If I didn't, then he could just blitz. Break yourself, cross yourself. Ooh, KO, good enough. If I didn't, he could have just blitzed this, my other pylon piece and not had to worry about anything. Turn 8, right? Yep. So we'll go ahead and score on Orana. Alright, good first half for us. Good first half for us. Let's hope his KOs aren't very good. I get my one KO back. He gets one mummy back. That's a good one. It is his better mummy, though. Okay, so we're going to get her off the pitch. Two niggle girls. We're definitely gonna put her up there. Her up there. Yeah, we'll pull this one back. We'll let this one take the hit. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Mm-hmm. Now, on the next KO rows, if we can just have that mummy stay out and the white stay out, man, the ghoul would be nice too. If those three big, huge pieces would stay out, that'd be big. Is he gonna actually try to do a one turn here? Nah. Oh, well. Oh, that's beautiful. Don't have to take a hit from him. Nice. We'll take that. Dodge that mighty blow tackle hit, pylon hit, which he was gonna do on the fucking... He was gonna blitz here and push her into the stand firm so I couldn't fend. Oof, that's a dead one. Shoot, do I use my APO there? I can't. Can't use the APO on that. Sucks because he gets a free fucking zombie now. Oh, beautiful. That's nice. Well, even better. We like that. We like those. We like those. Beautiful. Wrestle him down. I don't care. One in and fouler. He's going to foul because he's got that extra free zombie now. No reason not to foul. Come on, ref, catch him. Catch him, ref, catch him. Ah, damn it. Ref, you're supposed to catch him, man. Alright, come on, KO Rose. This is going to be the deciding factor of if it's a draw or a win. Ugh. Well, the white stayed out. I do have the wizard in hand still, so that's big. Alright, let's see here. At least one of the tackle pieces stayed out. I guess that's good, right? Well, the two niggle girls are just going to have to take a pounding here. Not much I can say about that, or do about that. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. He's gonna fuck around and forget his mummies on the sideline and leave him over there. He's so pissed off about how this has went so far. He's not even realizing that. Yep, and then I'm gonna really piss him off here. That's gonna just put him on tilt now. Because he's gonna realize it and get so pissed. He's gonna realize that and get super pissed. I mean, I agree with him 100%, and it sucks. It certainly sucks, for sure. All right, let's see if we can take advantage of this here. He's absolutely on tilt right now. I know him. I guarantee he's on tilt. See if he makes any mistakes because of it. Blitz there is what I'm expecting. Nope, so he's going to blitz here. With the pylon. Yep. And he does get the takedown. If he follows the pylon, that takes the guard away from him. Okay. So at least we didn't have to worry about the pylon there, which is good. Quite sure about that play. Yep, and that's what I forced him to do. Nice. Wrestle me down or just push me? Should have followed. Too bad he didn't fail that. That would have really got him on tilt. That's a turnover. Does he reroll it? Ooh, he does. Nice. That's one less reroll that he has now. Oh, he gets the pow on the niggle. Come on. Damn it. Oh, that's frustrating. God damn it. Fucking pow on the niggle. Son of a bitch. Of course he gets the yellow. At least he didn't break. Catch him, ref. Oh, and he gets the injury. Fucking, he doesn't get caught. God damn it. Just the belly hurts, okay. Fuck me, man. Come on. Bullshit. Happening exactly like I was afraid it was going to happen after he bitched about all the fucking shit he just bitched about. Dice have turned completely in his favor now. And he's going to get numbers like crazy. So this is going to end up being a draw. And I'm going to have to hope that all my pieces survive. I'm probably going to roll a skull here. Well, at least I didn't roll a skull. That's good. We might have to go for broke on a wizard here in a second if he gives us an opportunity. Oh, that's nice. There goes his second reroll. That's the only thing helping is he's rolling some dice that are making him reuse a reroll. So that's good. Ooh, put them in there where I can fireball them. I'll take that. Blitz the edge piece here with the pylon, I bet you. Well, you want a bit. What do you want to bet? Might just lightning bolt this motherfucker and then blitz the ball. Because he's going to leave that wide open for me to get around the edge here. Was coming. Yeah, I think I might lightning bolt the really good ghoul and then try to get the other one out. That's nice. Yeah, not now, depending on how he moves this piece. That makes things a little bit different. Yeah. Damn it. Come on, ref. Catch his ass. Damn it. Didn't break, but he didn't get caught either. Fucking hell. I don't think this is the right time to use the wizard. Ah, fuck me. Come on. That was horrendous. Thank you. Hey, we got a yellow. Holy cow. Can't get the break, though, unfortunately. He's got wrestle, so we'll just do this and hit. It's fine, we're okay with that. Just gotta hope he doesn't get pals here. This one he just needs a yellow, period. He's gonna get the tackle hit here now. Mighty blow hit. Had a feeling that was happening because she's niggled. Play there. Can I get some two dice on one of these two? In here on the edge piece and then fouling her. Absolutely. No yellow, please. Ah. Pile on. Nice. Okay, now we get the foul. Ref, will you fucking catch him this time? Please. KO. Doesn't get caught on the armor. Fuck me, he just won't get caught on his fouls, man. Killing me. This the time to do it? I don't really have a great recovery, so I don't think this is the right time to do this. Whew, I got the yellow I needed, thank God. Didn't think I was going to get it, but I did. I had that first turn that was a really good turn. Other than that, I ain't had shit. Give me a break and a removal here. There's the break. Come on, baby. Cross. There we go. Well, KO. That's good enough. That's a tackle piece going. All right, now. Get back out of the way here. Now he's got to think a little bit more about this turn. Because I got recovery options this time. Go ahead and follow. He's gonna, if he follows, he's piling on 100%. Well, he might not now. So I get a free Mighty Blow hit there. Well, that's fine. Ooh, okay. I might just have to fireball here now. Oh yeah, four players. Either he forgot about the wizard or he just doesn't give a shit. He's taking his chances right here. So I can get four players in that fireball now. Oof, that's a mistake. Oh my god, that's a terrible mistake if he does that. Oh baby, absolutely 100% fireballing now. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Get the white, get him. And across, good. No more fouling from that dirty player. Anti-field regen, got the big ghoul. Oh, ho, ho, baby. All right. All right, now. He can score from there? No, he can with two go for it. It's okay. Take the wrestle. It's fine. No, come on. No. Oh, fuck. Damn it. All I had to do was make that fucking dodge, man. All I gotta do is make that dodge. Jeez, now she's gonna take a Mighty Blow hit. Oof. Thank you. Oh, he didn't hit me. Nice. How the fuck did I just get to that? There we go. To that view. All right, so this ends up in a draw. Unless something goes really stupid crazy with the dice. For fuck's sake, come on. Jesus. Ay, 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 man. Really? Fucking dodges? Now she's taking a pylon hit. Should have never happened. And then a foul. Oh, that's nice. Yep. I'm all right with that, I guess. This is my move 5 piece, because why wouldn't it be? I think I'm just going to let him score. Yeah, I'm just going to let him score. Should have came there. Shit, I fucked that up. Okay, that'll work. Oh, nice. We'll take that. Nice job, Donna Troy. Gets her to 43. Try to protect her as best I can here. What he should do is just blitz her and then run everybody down here to keep them safe and protected. Nope. He's gonna go for broke instead. Oh, and he gets the fucking pal. Jesus. He gets paid off for the greed instead of playing it the way he should have. Gets paid off for the greed. Well, that's good. Does he reroll it? Is he going to greed it? He's going to greed it because he's going to score first next turn no matter what. Yep, I knew he was. Absolutely knew that was coming. On. Yep. Just a KO, we'll take it. Nice. Take that. Dessa on that one. It's her second one this game. Kill him. Kill him. Ah, just a KO. Damn. Would have been so nice to perm that guy or kill him. And of course I get caught. All those fouls he did, he never got caught. I get caught on mine. I did, what, 3 fouls, I think, the whole game? He did about 6 or 7. I got caught on my third. He never got caught. So we need our sidestepper back and a few other girls, and we'll have a chance to maybe get a one turn. He's gonna do a 3-die block here. Let's see him roll trip skulls. Trip skulls, baby. Trip him out. That would be so fucking hilarious. Oh! Damn it. Oh, and of course he gets the injury. Well, at least we still had the APO. So she'll at least be back to start the next turn. All right, I'll roll back the clock. I need some KO rolls here. Oh, we got the sidestepper. That's the one we needed more than anything. Oh, fuck, he gets all three of his. Jesus Christ, that sucks, because that's three tackle that he can put across the line now. Man, oh man, oh man, that really sucks. Oh man, put your... Oh no. Well, I mean, he's not thinking about me getting the one turn here, I guess. I don't think he's even contemplating me actually trying to do the one turn here, is he? Be a 4 plus dodge, 3 plus dodge, 3 plus dodge. He's lining it up where I will have a hard time getting it. No, he's not either. Yeah, he is. Say he left me an opening if he doesn't. Well, it's gonna be a tougher one now, but we're gonna try it. I don't have that fucking oh, I don't have my edge. Oh fuck, I don't have my thrower. Shit. Well, that makes it a lot harder. That certainly makes it a lot harder. Gotta push her four squares? I don't think I can. I don't think there's any way I possibly can here. One, two, three, four. Bam, bam, bam. And I follow. Then I'd have bam, bam, push her to there. She'd have to come out to here. Yeah, I can't get it. I don't, just don't have enough people. Just don't have enough people. So I guess we'll just pass with her then, yeah. That sucks. Okay, well, I only took one of mine out. Oh, man, I could have freaking easily did it, too, if I had everything set up right. Nice. Good job. Another one there. Lose a point in edge, but he does regen. Good job, Donna Troy. Another one for her. Puts her up to 45. Hit. That's a pass for Xeriasis, or Xeristios, however the fuck you say her name. What did he say? Alright, we'll take the 1-1 draw there. We survive, which is most important. We roll a 5 and get a bunch of money back. We lose a fame. The one that just got the pass off gets the MVP. Nice. Gets up to 14, so she's 2 points away from leveling. That's beautiful. His newly gotten zombie gets the MVP and gets the 5. Alright, let's see what we got here. Dessa. A regular. I think I'm going to go ahead and go pile on here with her, too. Puts us at 16, 9, 17, 15, 7, 14, 14, 60, 33, 35, 33, 25, 45, and 13. And she took a gouge die. Okay, and then we got 3 out. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Who do we play next week? So we got enough money to replace our other line woman if we want. So we're still a full loss behind Cherry now. He won't go perfect, though, which is nice. We did stop that. We get Nurgle. Yeah, we're definitely going to need to get another player, I think. Oof, he's at 14:30 though. Jesus. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're giving him a ton of money. He has no tackle though. Yeah, we're not gonna get her yet. We'll wait. We'll wait and see on that. So, all right. Aretto. Oh, did we? Is Aretto gone? Gone? No, she's back. Okay. Who are we missing? 5. Who's in... Oh, Alika just died. That's right. That's why. And she was level 2. Okay. Oops, we want to undo that one. There we go. And then, bam, there we go. So that puts us at 1740. Oh, 1770. Okay. Yeah, 1740, 1730. Yeah, perfect. Okay, that's right. I was looking at that weird, like, what the hell? Okay, so.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla.